Yeah, hi guys, welcome to the channel, Car Talk Gaming here. We're gonna play some more Elite Dangerous. I'm in the Sidewinder. So, let's get on with it, see if we can level up. I had a big shout out to my friend Jester Game, who's streaming at the moment. Got all missions outstanding. Good. Do. Where's Orlin? Is that Chaos City? Three different stations. Missions are crap here. 7. Loads of courier jobs, but they're all different stations. Which is a waste of fucking time. No decent missions there, which is crap. 6309. Two jumps, we can do that. Well, let's go to launch. There's one mission. So how there's any missions here, it's crazy. Well, let's get out of mass lock and we can jump. I'm just going to take this delivery mission, a data transfer. Don't take up any cargo. Yeah, when you start the game, you start with 10,000 credits, yeah. Well, welcome to the channel, Kiku. Hope you're good, mate. Yeah, there's 10,000 credits you start with on the Sidewinder. Yeah, I've just been doing cargo missions and data transfers. That's all I've been doing at the moment. I'm trying not to buy a new ship yet. Can't remember how to switch mode. Yeah, you can do cargo missions in Sidewinder. You only get like 6 cargo maximum. It does, mate, it does. I agree. It does take a while. This whole game takes a while. It's always a grind. It's always hard to make money in the early days. Well, that's only because you've got a supernova on it. It's all good. I can't remember how to switch modes. So I'm just going to go Charles II. So where's the system panel, role panel, quick comms, target panel? So it can't be that. Interface mode? No. So where's the one where you choose the one driving mode? So where's the one where you choose between the cockpit mode? Toggle front back view, whatever that is. There you go. There you go. Well, let's figure that bit out. Let's go and land. So, hi people, thank you for dropping in. Really appreciate it. Yeah, just like that. We'll see if there's any decent missions here. Power refuel. And this mission it. Three units of silver. 50k. S-U-R-Y-A. Yes or no, Kiku? I have the onboard scanner at the moment. I just can't afford the best one that you can get, which I think is over 1 million credits. So at the moment I'm just using the onboard scanner. Hey, Malcolm Hepburn. How you doing, my friend? Welcome to the channel. Good to see you, buddy. Can I show you my fittings at the moment? So the core got T's on. Don't think I'm going to afford a decent. How much money have I got? So that'd be all my money. So I'm not getting that yet. Nothing in life's more. Are you doing a grade 5 material exploit? Cool, man. And everything else is C-ranked. Optionals, I've just got a shield, cargo and a planetary. I haven't fitted the scanner yet. Hey, fire shot. Long time no see, buddy. That'll be good. Really good, mate. Really good. Been really busy with real life stuff and work and everything else. Been poorly as well. But hopefully that's going to be fixed soon. So I am going to try and be more active and. So was it? Oh yeah, I haven't set destination. Would have I set destination, wouldn't I? There you go.
Loading gear retracted. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging.
So how's everyone been? You all been okay? I'm only joking. So why am I cruising and not? I actually break up tomorrow. Last day of school tomorrow, boys. Then I'm off for 2 weeks. Happy days. Ooh, planetary landing. I haven't done one of them for a while. This should be fun. You've been on holiday for a week and a half. And you don't come back till next year. You lucky bugger. I want your job, man. Right, I gotta try and remember how to land on a planet. Still getting used to the new scanners and everything. Let's have a look at this mode thing. I'll see if there's any dangers as hell when I get it. What time are we on? Is that what it is? 20 to 9. Oh. So yeah, I'm currently in a little Sidewinder. Little cardboard box. Do 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 do. Right, let's have a look. Where we're going in. Slow my ass down a bit because I'm going a bit fast. Try and figure out where. Am I allowed another can? No. And that, people, is how you land on the planet. Right, roger that, Commander, thank you.
Assigned to landing pad 04.
Which is where? Oh, there it is.
landing gear deployed.
There you go, landing.
Contact, systems offline.
No sign of this mission. Should take me up to 200k. Photographers who send it to sell. Well, I'm going with the next mission. They've all gone to different places. Oh, my game just crashed. Yeah. Game just froze. Well, guys, my game's just froze. I'm going to have to restart. Yeah, I've just lost connection, man. Oh, okay. It's caught up. There you go. Let's go into... Yeah, I noticed how this one came back after a bit. So you know these disable the megaship turrets, are they hard to do or? Probably be too hard for Sardi. You not done one either. We could do that for two runs. Now do that on two runs. Which middle one? 26 and 24.
maximum capacity.
Well, what I'll do then, if we don't have a clue what they are, then my next mission, I'll do one. Oh, not that, mate. Yeah, Kiku, I'll get a bigger ship eventually. For the moment, I'm just gonna see. Make some money in the sidey, see how I get on. But don't forget to hit that like button if you don't mind, please. If you haven't subbed, then drop us a sub, it's up to you. But I appreciate you guys dropping in. Yeah, but there's no point spending all my money on a Cobra if I can't afford to fit it. You know what I mean? So the next progression is the is it the hauler? Because you're a bigger cargo. The hauler is actually quite a decent ship, you know. And then you go for a Cobra. Do you bring a cannon, Claire? I panicked for a minute, I thought that was such an orbital. And how's it going on? Are you going on there? Hang it down. What have you guys been up to? You been up to much? So once I've done this mission, we'll find out where those turret missions are. I don't mind losing my Sidewinder. It's a cheap enough rebuy. That's fine, you scan me all you want. Make your way to landing pad number 21. Landing pad 21, roger that. Is 21. What's going on? Hey? It's not showing up on them. So that's wrong. By accident. It's 225s. See what ships they got here. Oh, look at a Sidewinder, an eagle. There's the hauler, which ain't a bad little ship, you know. The adder, which is shit. See, the Cobra Mark III is 349,000 here. The dolphin fin. So I might get that. There you go, near 25k lump range with 10 cargo slot. Do me. Don't think I got anything on the leverage side. No, I've got nothing unlocked. So there's one there, look. 117k for one run. Oh, that's froze again. I'll just wait for everyone to catch up. Yeah, I'm alright, so I'm just trying to get. Oh, crashed again. Blah, 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 blah. Chocolate hot knob? Yeah, I love them, bro. Good question, bro. I don't know. Game's a bit laggy, it's the server side, it isn't the game, you mean? It's actually server side.
Drive charging.
Now I've received a friend's request. Now look at the sec boys, gonna go blue sec. Yeah, okay, blue. I'm just gonna go blue a second, boys. Oh, hi, Kiku. Right, it's here. Awesome, man. Cool. Thank you for the friends request, Kiku. Really appreciate it. Let's see if we can get some of these scanned out. Wrong. Agatha's one. Seen Aggie for ages. Kiku, I will do, mate. Thank you. I really appreciate that. No, I really do, mate. I appreciate the offer. Well, what I'm doing at the moment is just crappy delivery missions while I get some money. I'm not sure what I'm doing with regards to the scanning or the mining in the minute, but we shall see. And then going back to Cirrus. Don't really like it. LFT 1, 2, 3. Gonna adjust one of my controls a minute. There's one way you can select your next navigation. That's the one. I don't think I clicked apply. Oh, I clicked apply on the first one. Key binding is not working very well. Right, when I finished that mission, I'm going to finish that one off. That's worth 150. It's worth 180. Yeah, getting used to it. The only thing I can't get used to at the minute is the scanners. The game is a lot prettier, yeah. So is that girl now? Is that all there is? It's better with the system faction, so you know where you stand with people. No, no more. No, excuse me. You're trying to courier against the thugs and it's too small. Scary that one. Yeah, so from now on, when I'm streaming online, I'm going to be playing this game only. We'll try and get a party back together. People to fly with and do things with. Might even in the new year join a squadron. Well, we got 30 minutes, boys. I'm trying to slow down your muppet. 19er, roger that. Proceeding to landing pad 19er. Thank you, Commander. S-U-R-Y-A. Sorry. Pick up a Honeson prospect. S-U-R-Y-A. Thank you. All right, mate, cool. Well, I'm not really in a combat ship at the minute, so... Yeah, it's all good, mate. It's all good. Yeah, if you look on that thing, there's a few convex zones of resource sites. It's not a bad little system, this. Loads of resource sites, yeah. Thank you, Commander. Jump to Sierra to finish this mission. Because when I first started playing this game, I did have a vision of creating my own haulage company. But as you can't physically move stuff for other players, then that vision came out. I also had vision... Got a contract by a message, cool. But then I was considered being a miner. But when I mined for Selene, then that put me off mining. Because it wasn't that profitable, to be fair. So I think this game you need a role. And that's why you join a squadron and you get given a role. So right, what's my role in the squad? I mean, how can I help the squad? Have you never gotten through a message before? That's pretty cool, mate. Yeah, mine really sucks, yeah. I agree with you there. I know you can actually scan a whole planet and stuff, can you? But I haven't even done that yet. There's a lot I need to learn in this game now, which is quite cool. Well, I will get there. Spider, if you're watching, I need you to come back, man. I need my wingman back. Or even Ace, if you're watching. Roger that. These actions are considered illegal in most systems. Right, so that's why people haven't done them, because they're illegal. That's fine. Illegal, yeah. Can you still hear me okay? Because my sound's gone on my headphones. Sounds good. And the sound went my end as well. Weird, that one. Yeah, well, I'm back. Thanks, Kiki, appreciate that, man. I'll definitely fly with you sometime soon, mate. Just I'll be logging off once I've done this mission. But I appreciate you watching. Don't forget to hit that like button if you haven't already. So Kiku, are you part of a squadron or somewhere? You're not. Okay, no worries. That makes two of us, because I'm not either. Roger that, number 34. Thank you. Okay, Kiku, I'm going to go to bed as well once I've handed this in. Until the next time, my friend. I'll either see you on YouTube or I'll see you in space sometime. I appreciate you dropping by. Hey, you take care. I'll speak to you soon. Bedtime, yeah.
Until half.
Yeah, until half. No problem. Where are you? Yeah, you too, Commander. I'll speak to you soon. Nine units of coffee for 384,000. Oh, that'd be why. Australikov Depot, I've been there before. 1.2 million light seconds away. That'll take a while. So that's why it's going for so much. Let's get my car. I'll go to bed. Thank you. Well, that's it. My friends are going to log off now. Do some more missions tomorrow or Saturday. You all take care and thank you for watching. This is Cartel Gaming signing off. And I'll see you later in the black.